The result of the Supreme Court's unanimous decision is that Ms. Begum's appeal against the leave to enter decision is dismissed. Her application for judicial review of the leave to enter decision is dismissed. And her application for judicial review of SIAC's decision in her appeal against the deprivation decision is also dismissed.